Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
What's happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Remedy cryobase offline.
Careful of the syringe!
I'm almost inside! Hold on!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
What's wrong?
Ryder?
Is my brother okay?
Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can he wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go. How do you
want to handle this? This is the captain. I need damage assessment updates on the double.
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings.
There's no indication of a fault in this component. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Do it! We're routing the turret now.
The grid's recovering. Readings are in the green.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. That was close. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
Nope. The guy who knows it best is...
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out, and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Stubborn runs in the family. Guess I rubbed off on him.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him.
Damage.
I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet.
And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's. Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Are we expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder. Analysis indicates...
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip. Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Now let the... Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive area, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your leave.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Turning to Vector 135.
Navigation beacon is green.
Copy that. We're on point.
5x5, Shuttle 1.
Whoa, will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Copy that, Hyperion.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Get some shop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass.
Just approach Phantom 3 device to stop it.
Now approaching upper troposphere.
We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Engineering. Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it?
Well, we found hell. I can tell you that much.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
There's our comm device.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains what?
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving! Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
Find high ground. Come on.
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is going to be close.
That's it. We're getting there. Making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait, look.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Noyan, shoot!
He sees us.
We can't understand you! Give us our man! Or this gets ugly!
Can you help
Shards.
Me? What's the other guy?
our best. Not like they gave us much of a choice.
They didn't. So we reload and put it behind us. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Huh. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
They shot him!
Take him out!
Right behind you! They want to fight! We'll give it to them! That's the last.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere.
Okay, now this is... I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures. That tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
hell is that? Damn, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat up.
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Good. The atmospheric sensor's still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. No radioactive isotopes either, so nobody nukes the place.
Hear that? Watch it. More of our friends. That was the last one! We're clear!
First species we meet and it's out for blood.
Not if we don't give it to them.
Thank you.
flare's going off over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. Other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Move on our perimeter.
It's an ambush!
Ah, hell! They got the jump on us!
Yeah, put it on one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Hustle them! They force this! And our 2 o'clock, and our 8. Now who's dead, asshole?
Or two in my day.
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit. Their rider are gone.
What's your location?
Damn.
I hear you. This is the path. Mayday. Ship in distress.
Hey, maybe they made it.
There's hope. Taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.